guys, in the newest Christmas update in Murder Mystery 2, we got introduced a brand new type of item, being the FX items. These are items with custom animations, custom sound effects, and custom trail effects that you do not see with any of the other items in Murder Mystery 2. The first item with the FX tag is the Ginger Scope Ancient Gun, but are we going to be seeing any more items with the FX tag in the future, and what will future FX items look like in Murder Mystery 2, and are there even any items in Murder Mystery 2 that could already use the FX tag that don't have them? So that's sort of what I wanted to talk about today, starting with the Ancient Guns Harvester and Ice Piercer. I feel like these two weapons could definitely use the FX tag to them, since they do have custom sound effects and custom shooting trails. They do not have their own custom animation, which might be why it doesn't have the FX tag, but I feel like that these guns are pretty custom compared to other items in the game. Like, no other guns have custom sound effects and trails, and no other knives in the game have their own custom sound effects to them. So I feel like these two guns could definitely use the FX tag and they'll become FX items in Murder Mystery 2. I actually saw a really cool concept made by Ice Reaver about what if a lot of the old items in Murder Mystery 2 were FX items, or if they had custom animation to them. Like, as you guys can see, this dude made a custom animation for the Ginger Scythe Ancient Knife, and you hold the Ginger Scythe way differently in this concept right here. I think this would be really cool to have custom holding animations for knives as well, instead of just the Ginger Scope. And I feel like this would add a lot of demand to a lot of the items in the game, like Ginger Scythe, for example, if it did have a custom holding animation. And he made some custom animation for a few other items as well, like, for example, Harvester and Ice Piercer. This is what it would look like if they also had custom holding animations. These items should definitely have been FX items, in my opinion, and, like, these custom holding animations would just prove it right here. Like, Nicholas should definitely add custom holding animation to Harvester and Ice Piercer, if anything. I feel like a lot of the Ancients could have custom holding animation, but these ones specifically could definitely have them. And he also made a couple custom hold animation for the Ice Crusher Ancient as well, as you can see. There's one where you hold it with two arms, and there's one where you just hold it with one arm behind you, which these also look super cool as well. Like, Nicholas should definitely add some custom hold animation or more items with the FX tag in the game instead of just the Ginger Scope. Like, there's so many Ancients in the game that could use the FX tag to them, so I do hope Nicholas does do some more with the FX items in the future. I feel like if Nicholas didn't want to make old items turn into FX items, Nicholas could definitely add some new FX items in the future, which I feel like that's something he's definitely going to do in future events. Like, there's going to be more Ancients or FX items. Like, maybe we'll start seeing more snipers in Murder Mystery 2 instead of just the Ginger Scope. Like, maybe like a swirly scope or ice scope or something. Or maybe any future crossbows in Murder Mystery 2 could also get the FX tag to them. I do hope not just guns get the FX tag though. Like, knives could also get the FX tag. Like, there could be some custom sound effects for knives as well. Like, earlier this year, I made a whole video talking about if knives should have custom sound effects in the future. And now that there is an FX tag in Murder Mystery 2, now is probably the best time for Nicholas to start making custom effects for knives as well. Now that there is a difference between items with effects and items without effects. But guys, please let me know in the comments, would you guys like to see more FX items in the future? Or do you guys think some old items should get the FX tag? Like, for example, things like Harvester, Ice Piercer, and maybe even some knives like Ice Crusher, Batwing, stuff like that. I feel like since Nicholas made a whole tag for FX items, I do think Nicholas is going to start making a lot more of these in the future. So we do have some amazing items to look forward to with custom hold animation, sound effects, shooting trails, all of that. Which makes me super excited for the future of Murder Mystery 2, seeing what amazing items we're going to be seeing in the future. Like, not only are we going to have to look forward to the weapon designs, but also all the animations and effects of them. But yeah, guys, that's about it for this video, so I'm going to end it off here. Till next time, goodbye!